Victoria Moretti is kind of a fish out of water. She was a detective back in Philadelphia. She followed her husband out for work, and she got bored, and she wound up as a deputy for Walt Longmire.
This sucks. Look, I know I've only been here 6 months, but I'm not exactly a rookie.
You made that clear. It's about every day for 6 months.
I personally enjoy playing weak and pathetic. I think it's more fun. But on a daily basis, like for television, I would definitely rather play the strong character.
Anyone recognize these? No? Okay. Take off your pants.
I can get my foot in my mouth. I have zero edit button. I say things sometimes that are wildly inappropriate. Bailey Chase has got the best abs I've ever seen in a person in my entire life. Actually, I think it's a 10-pack. It's pretty insane.